life. I'm telling you, we have a treat. This is a vital part of our church. These children that love the Lord and want to sing praises for Him. So let's give a warm welcome. They're going to sing, they're going to sing 1 Corinthians 10:31 because they're learning Scripture. Can I have an amen on that? Hiding God's word in their heart so that they might not sin against God. So you listen to them as they sing. Let's give them a warm welcome this morning. 2, 3, and. Whether you eat or drink, louder, or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Oh, oh, oh. So whether you eat or drink, or whatever you do it all for the glory of God. Oh. Whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Oh, oh, oh. So whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Do it all for the glory of God. Do it all for the glory of God.
Let's sing it together.
Whether you eat, come on church, where you at? Or drink, or whatever you do. All for the glory of God. Oh, oh, whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Oh, oh.
Let's stand together. See, you thought Ezekiel Elliott. Come on, never mind. Here we go. Let's stand together. Bring him this way.